Hello again. I wanted to today do a kind of chill, just writing video. Probably won't be that long, I hope. Because recently I've been practicing writing in a certain script, I guess is the word you use when it's written in hand, which you can kind of see here I've been practicing. And I've been writing down song lyrics from Final Fantasy XIV. That's not what I'm going to be playing in the background. I'll share what I'm playing in the background down in the description below. But I'll probably be writing something from Final Fantasy XIV. Just kind of like an example here. And the kind of writing. So, italic script. I hope I can stick to using that today. So, yeah, that's the video I will be writing with my Sailor, Progia Slim Ocean, that has a broad nib and is inked with Kyo no Oto Hisoku. All right. It's always really difficult practicing in this way, I think, just because there's a lot of things to consider: spacing, how big you make every letter, are you doing the correct shapes for each letter? Sorry if the writing's kind of in shadow. It's because the window is on the other side, but I don't know. I can't really change the position that much. No matter what, I think it would be a little bit bothersome this way. But I'm not at home right now. Waking the beast who is sleeping. This is a very pale color, even in this pen. It's a little bit dry too. write that right? Cool. Oh, I didn't. This kind of script you preferably actually do with a italic knit. So, like what I have in my studio, the medium because of italic knit, but I've just been wanting to try my other pens with it. They don't give the right amount of line variation, but it's still fun. Ever marking time inside a dream. This pen is writing really dry on this paper right now. Oh, it just repeats two step, two steep, one, two, three. Okay. The music's a little bit weirder than I thought it would be when I put it on. I'm sorry. I'll just find something different. Yeah, that should work. Ever feeding off the fallacy creating this mess. See, I changed the size of the letters a little bit too much. Like, this is too small compared to all of this, right? And that's what I mean about, like, practicing your handwriting and kind of making sure that you are consistent in terms of the way that you make the shapes and put them together, right? Deep down inside this bleak machine with all of the rest, break free, two-face, electricity. See, these lyrics, they are something else. and I have that song in the brain now. I made a mistake. Oh, that's really annoying. Normally I don't do that when I make mistakes doing this, but that was like a very annoying mistake. No time enough tomorrow. See, it doesn't look great, but it is what it is. 72323 sand. Okay, that's a little bit random. That's that. Not perfect, but I did learn something about it when it comes to making the letters. I also found that right now with this ink, this pen writes really dry on this paper, which is the Midori MD A5 notebook. So yeah, hope you have a good day. Hi hi.